Well, authorities say that a pedestrian was killed in a hit-and-run accident on I-70 in Indianapolis. This accident happened overnight on the southwest side near Harding Street. Indiana State Police have identified the victim as 23-year-old Taylor Fletcher of Plainfield. The driver involved in the accident has been located.